Eniola Badmus TV, entertainment without bounds.
Hey there, welcome to Trending on Eniola Badmus TV. On Trending today, Lagos lawmaker and actor Desmond Elliott apologizes for addressing Nigerian youth as children. Details in just a little bit.
And all-time favorites.
Lagos lawmaker Desmond Elliott has apologized for addressing Nigerian youth as children while pushing for social media regulation in Nigeria. Earlier on Thursday, October 29, 2020, videos of the lawmaker reacting to the recent looting and destruction of properties in Lagos during a plenary session at the Lagos State House of Assembly surfaced on social media. While speaking on the floor of the house, the actor-turned-politician pushed for social media regulation, saying Nigerian celebrities and social media influencers promote hate speech in the country. Elliott said he didn't believe that children on social media could be bold enough to curse and insult their leaders following the Lekki shooting incident on Tuesday, October 20th, 2020. However, in his apology, Desmond Elliott wrote on Twitter, "I have read your honest feedback and suggestions, and I sincerely apologize for addressing the youth as children. I did not mean to be insensitive with this. It was born out of the magnitude of destruction and looting of businesses I witnessed when I went on a tour of my constituency. I saw women crying and my constituent members distraught as a result of the damages inflicted on their source of livelihood. I was moved by this while giving my submission on the floor of the house. I allowed my emotions get the better of me, and for these I apologize to everyone my earlier statements may have hurt. Please understand that even the best of us make mistakes. This is why, moving forward, I ask that we all try to engage constructively on the issues that affect all of us. I promise to do the same. The pain that I feel for my constituents, the calls for assistance that I continue to get, and the need to mitigate against further destruction and violence will continue to drive my engagement and my work. I thank you all for expressing your views, and in the future, I promise to be more conscious and aware. Together, we will build a better Nigeria." Meanwhile, many celebrities have expressed their disappointment in Desmond Elliott, who rose from entertainment industry to become a politician in Lagos, the economic capital of the country. What do you think about Desmond Elliott's apology? Let us know in the comment section down below, and remember to like and subscribe to Eniola Badmus TV before you go. See you soon!
Eniola Badmus TV, entertainment